Hello there, I'm OJ Puzzleferez, and welcome back to X4 Foundations in the Cradle of Humanity Expansion, where we are in Second Contact 2, having just dealt with a mission and some Antigone who were about to tell on us, and we had discovered that over here we had a small problem of loads of Xenon going all over the place, which includes an eye, which is wiping out stations. Hopefully they're going to go over there somewhere. I mean, there's a behemoth over there. Huh, that's a plunderer. Oh, that's not going to help. Okay, but I'm hoping that just anything could happen to stop this station from being blown up. As such, what we're going to do is we're going to try and find... Where is it? Is it even here? Ah, yes, it is. This ship here, because we need a transport to transport some electrical component thingies from here over to that station. We need that station to be built as soon as possible, for if it's built, then it's not going to blow up. Well, it will blow up, but it'll blow up after it's been built and we've been paid. That's the most important thing. Us getting paid. I'll take a little bit more just in case I need more than that. I think it's 10. And then we'll go over there. Aye. There's a K in the void. Oh dear. Is that going to come into second contact? Of course it's going to come into second contact. Oh no. We've got Xenon all over the place. Yeah. Oh heck. We need this selected. And then this. Yes. Transport that there. Give them the wares. Where's the... That's not the wares. Why is that wrong? Wait a minute. Oh, it's build storage I want to transport with, isn't it? I keep forgetting these things. Okay, so we want... What? That's not what it said it wanted. Right. What do you actually want, station? Or are you actually fitted with everything? You say you want electrical, advanced electronics, and yet when I try to sell you advanced electronics, you say no. What's going on there? All right. It's the same ship, right? Okay, so we've got the same ship... We've got the same ship done, and all we need to do is transfer to the build storage. Is that the right one? Transfer wares with. Is that the build storage? Which one's the build storage? Ah, no. Trade with build storage? That's an interesting idea. I wonder if you could do that. But that's just asking for energy cells and turret components. That's not what I was after. That's weird. It also shows that they want 120 turret components and 50 energy cells when it didn't tell us that it wanted that. It told us that it had already got them. I don't know. Oh well, we can get energy cells very easy. As for turret components, I don't know. The energy cells can be got basically anywhere where there's a power plant. So let's cancel the first order then. Because I don't want it going and getting something that it doesn't need. So cancel all orders and then go to there and let's go with trade with station. And let's have some energy cells. I think it wanted 50. I think 50 was the number. It better be, because I've completely forgotten how many it wanted. Let's go with 55, just in case. Always get just a bit more. Now, we want turret components, don't we? So, turret components. And where are they? Have I spelled it wrong? Yeah, it looks like I spelled it wrong already. Huh. What? Oh, maybe it's components. Turret components. Maybe? Oh wow, my spelling is abysmal. Okay, fine. Where are they then? Ah, that's just typical. You, tell me what it is you want again, because you obviously lie about these things. Turret components. I spelt it right. Yeah, well, all right then. Telling me I'm doing wrong when I'm not. Turret components. What am I getting wrong here? There, search for that. How did I get it wrong the first time? I don't know. It's a skill, I tell you. Okay, turret components. We can get them from over there. Which is to say... Is it that one? It is! Ship technology place. So, get this ship. Where was it? Oh, it was in the list. Here we go. And you can go to turret component stuff. And trade with that. Turret components. We needed 120, I believe. So let's get 140, just in case, and then that can all go over there and trade with that station, and everything will be great, or all of my ships will get blown up, one of the two. Okay, so that can have that, and that will get them sorted. Eh? 240? It says it wants 120. I don't understand. Huh. Never mind. Forget it. Just give it the stuff and hope that that thing lasts out long enough for it to not get over there before that all that lot blows up. Now, why didn't I do all this off camera? Because we have a conversation with Dow Buster on the way in, because he's going to start talking to me. There we go. This is immediately after the last episode. This is what happened. He started talking to me, and I didn't listen. I quite often don't, but you know, I didn't listen, and it meant that he just I didn't find out what was going on. Come on!
A whole lot of Argon data just leaked, and it looks like everyone blames the Antigone Republic.
Great.
Things are moving faster than expected. Relations between the Antigone Republic and the Argon are deteriorating rapidly.
Lovely.
I'm sure the Terran Protectorate is gleefully watching from the sidelines as both states grow.
Yeah, I bet.
The Argon Federation will never know who is truly responsible.
It was me. Well done. Thank you. Is that all? Is that all you had to say? Uh-oh, what's that noise? There's death. Death is... Oh, heck. Death is right behind me. Come on, Rattlesnake. You get over here as fast as possible. None of this waiting around. What's that order? Just move that. Okay, fine. So, we have a K right behind us. That's lovely. I don't really want to have a K right behind me for reasons of I don't want to go boom. So, what we're going to do is we're going to neutralize the K. Because obviously that's a good idea. And you never know, we might get popular because we neutralize the K. So what we'll do is we'll get this ship over there somewhere, and then we'll get into the Chimera and obliterate the K's defences. Though the Chimera's got virtually no shielding and no stuff anymore. When I say shielding, I mean hull. Alright, so let's get into the Chimera. Nope, that's the Osaka. Oh dear, there's other ships as well. Come on, Rattlesnake, get the heck out of there. Oh dear! There's all sorts of ships. Okay, they're going somewhere else. Where are they going? Oh, yeah, lovely. Oh, it's okay. They're going into Paranid space. I don't care if they go into Paranid space. The only thing that I want to do is get that K, because that K, money. That's what that K is. It's money. It doesn't know it's money, but it is. It's money. So let's get that K. Come on. I want the Chimera. That's the one. So, teleport to Chimera, and then there'll be K destruction. I'm hoping Chimera. That I'll be able to... what was that noise?
Hello.
There's another noise there. What was that? Whoa, where's it going? I never told you to sneak off. What are you doing? Oh. And... No! Stop it! Don't do things I told you to do ages ago. Do things I'm telling you to do now. Go over there. Good. Right. On to the K. So let's target that. And see if we can wipe it out. We're not going to wipe it out with this ship, that's for certain. But we can ruin its day with this ship. And then we can do the wiping out bit directly afterwards. So let's get in there. And get shooting some guns. That's always the first thing I do. Wipe out the guns. Where are you, guns? Okay, you've lost a gun there and a gun there. Interesting. and that gun too. Great! Well, most of the main guns are destroyed. That's good. The Antigone have been busy. Awesome. There's one other gun there that I can't target because it's in that little box that stops you from targeting things. Boo! Okay, I wonder if there's a gun on the side here. No gun on the side. Interesting, that's already been destroyed. Great! Well, this case is going to be easy then, isn't it? In fact, it might be so easy that I might be able to just send one of my my big destroyers in there. And all of those guns have been destroyed on the front. Yeah, actually, you know what? I might feel confident enough to send my destroyer in. Okay, let's get a destroyer. Yeah, you rattlesnake. You know that order that I just literally gave you about 2 minutes ago? Forget it. Go that way instead. I know it's going to take you forever to turn around, but in the meanwhile, we're going to get in here and destroy some engines. For engines, bad. At least on this K they are. We need it to be a sitting duck. For sitting duck dies quickly. All right. Get in there as fast as possible. And stop. That's the ticket. Great stuff. I wonder how quick this K is going to go then. If the Antigone are destroying it like mad, then it's got to be quick, right? Although they could have been destroying it in the previous sector, and now we could just be benefiting from the previous sector's attacks. Where's that gun? Oh, it's there, of course. Other side. Aha! No firing for you. Lovely. And we'll take out this engine. And then the Chimera will have done its task. Excellent. Good show. One totally crippled K. Wonderful. All right. Let's get out of here. And we'll get into the rattlesnake and have the enjoyment of blasting that K to little tiny weeny itsy bitsy bits. I suppose I could land this on the rattlesnake. I don't need to land it on the rattlesnake. Let's get into the rattlesnake. Come on. Teleport to. And hopefully that will just fly straight back to the other ship. Is it going to do that? Is it just going to sit there? No, it is going to fly back to the other ship. Great stuff. Okay, we're on the rattlesnake. I want to get over there and get blasting. Come on. Out of the way. Thank you. Where are you? Okay. Yes! Wonderful! Okay, I don't know how close I have to be to the K to annihilate it with the main cannons, but soon it is going to be a mere memory of a K, and I will get all of the good stuff from it. At the moment its shields are doing a great job of keeping it alive. That's no good. That's no good at all. I really need to improve the engines and the shields and the everything of this ship, because then I will be able to blast things with it nicely. But at the moment, not so much. I just have to go there in travel drive instead. Okay, are we close enough? I believe we're probably close enough now. We're definitely close enough now. Hello, Kay! Let's get a bit closer so that all of our guns can fire at it. Because that's how things can be entertaining, right? Here we go. Begone, Kay! I've got capital ships now. Capital ships, I tell ya. Yeah. Oh, I do like using the capital ships, and I'm going to have to wait for my main cannons to cool down a bit. Come on. I don't want them to get the last shot. If they get the last shot, I will be very, very disappointed, because I'm putting a lot of investment into blasting this. Come on. No. What are you doing? Why is it doing that? Please say I got the last shot. I want the last shot. Look at that. Why are all of the drops green? Why are you green, drops? That makes no sense whatsoever. I need to be closer to get those, don't I? The drops are usually blue. They've been blue for a very long time, and now green. green is definitely a new color for those drops. I don't get it. Right, give me all those drops. Excellent! What did I get? Programmable field array, good. Interface units, pretty typical. Alright, so that K is now annihilated. We are not going to go and face a I. No, because they're horrible. Absolutely terribly horrible. Okay, so let's teleport over to that. Maybe we are going to face an I don't know. And get back into the Cobra. I like the Cobra. It's definitely my favourite ship. Come on, out you get. Good. Now, what's going on with everything else in the universe? We need to get this back over here so that it's not in the line of fire for when anything comes through there. Because there could be more of the Xenon. No, there isn't. Alright, so did they come from Frontier's Edge then? Yes, they did. Interesting. Okay. They're going to be hassling that gate, which is going to be a massive problem. That eye is making short work of that refinery. That's not good either. Maybe we should get over there and help them with the eye. It looks like they're okay with the other ships, which is very good indeed. But the eye, they're definitely going to have problems with. And I do not want problems with that eye. Because if I have problems with that eye, then we're in great trouble. So yes, let us get over there and do something about the eye. We've got rattlesnakes in that sector already, so if I can annihilate all of its guns and obliterate its engines, then I can sneak in with the rattlesnakes and make a good attack, successful, and hopefully stop them in their tracks. They just need to be able to give us enough time for that station to be built, like the previous station that we made. It just needs to be made before the Xenon obliterated. I don't care if it's obliterated immediately afterwards, because then I've got my cash. It's not actually mostly cash as I'm getting. I get 6 million, 6 point something million, and a ship, which is going to be the main prize, for that gives me a shield modification, a Pavis shield modification, the best shield modification, and I really need that for any one of my rattlesnakes. Would be great for that. Okay, so we are nearly there.
Entering system. Stop. Edge.
Oh heck! Oh, this is the sector. Oh lovely, we're here already. Okay, where are you going? You're going somewhere else. That's no good. There's loads of ships dealing with those, so that's excellent. There's a couple of destroyers over there. That's brilliant too. So yes, we'll get over there and do something about this eye. I'm not looking forward to this. Eyes are bad. All right, so it's back into the almost totally destroyed Chimera again. Because that's a safe thing to do. Okay, straight back into that. And I don't know what I'm going to do with that other thing. I'll get over there to the
Chimera
control thing, and I will go over there, and hopefully I'll have some better ideas when I get there. Undock, where are you going now? Honestly, I can't step out of that ship for 2 minutes without it disappearing off somewhere. Don't do that. That would be leaving me on my own again, wouldn't it? No, don't do that. Go over there with all of the rattlesnakes. Great stuff. All right, there's a lot of big ships over here. Oh, I don't know. Well, at least there's one of those over there. That's good. And that's still attacking that station. So it must have backed off from that for some reason. Which has to be good, right? Because there's only one reason it would back off from stuff. And that's if it's damaged or not doing well for some reason. Let's have a look at that eye and see how it's going. Is this an eye covered in guns, or is this an eye covered in wreckage? Okay, it's got several guns there. Oh, look! It's got so many guns! Oh, it's got most of its guns as well. Yeah, and it's got loads of ships over there. Okay, let's see. Where's a good weak point? Where's the best weak point on the eye? I guess landing on this back bit. Not here, because this has got loads of guns underneath it. So landing on this big back bit over here would probably be the best idea, and I can sneak up the ship and shoot the guns on the way, and hopefully that'll take care of it. There's a bunch of guns back there, which is difficult to deal with. I suppose I could send my destroyers in, and that would keep the guns busy whilst I shoot the guns. But then there's a bunch of other ships around the place. This is a difficult operation, it really is. I now feel like I would have liked my torpedo dragon from the previous run-through. Because being able to fire like six or so torpedoes at the same time would probably be quite useful for destroying this eye. But no, unfortunately, no. Right, so let's go in there, because this is wonderfully safe. I do hope that station's actually busy dealing with it, because if it's not, then I'm in trouble. There's so much stuff floating around. Huh, I could have picked up those supplies that I needed from that. Right, we're going in. I better save. That's the best thing to do, right? Okay, here we go. I should be going at a good speed. Go faster. Yes. I don't know why it's turned away from that station. You really would have thought that it would have stayed at it, because it was doing well against it. So it's bizarre, unless it's just getting a better position for itself. Has it wiped out another station? I don't know. Ah, it was wiping out a ship. Ooh, go faster. No, don't get caught by the guns. Don't get caught by the guns. Please don't get caught by the guns. Right. Sitting happily on the back of the ship. Great. Okay. So, where's it going? Has it destroyed a meteor? I think it has, hasn't it? Alright, let's wipe out these guns. Bye, guns! Yeah. Okay, one gun down. Two guns down. I can get rid of these. Shields? You don't need shields, aye? Why would you need shields? Yeah. Good, good. Okay, I need to destroy quite a lot of components quite quickly, because the eye is ever so quick at fixing things. Very, very, very quick at fixing things. Okay, you are dead. You are dead. You are also dead. And you, too, are enjoying the death. Good. So the more guns I destroy the fastest, the more likely we are to survive this lovely little incident. And basically, it's all about destroying those shields at the bottom. I don't know where all of the shields are. Hang on, has it lost all its shields already? No, it hasn't. It's still got 100% shield, so no, it hasn't. Okay, let's have a look around and see if we can see the shields. There's some shields over here. I'm guessing they're pretty well protected. Or very well protected is more likely. There's some guns on the back here. Are they alive? Yes. They are all very much alive. Okay, let's target one of those and head over in that direction, see if we can annihilate those. These other ships, you can hear them going at this eye, so hopefully. Can I? No, I want to destroy this now. Because it's here! That's why. Okay. Rather than being dead. Why isn't it shooting me? I wonder what its actual mission is at the moment. Whatever it is, it's got considerably less guns, so that's good. Okay. Why isn't it shooting back at me? Forget it! Why does it matter? What I want is one dead eye, so I don't care if it's... oh, heck. What's that shooting me? Is it other ships? No, it was the eye. Okay, that's good. It is shooting back! I guess it's noticed me for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah. Alright, so that's a few of those down. It's obviously been hitting asteroids. Alright. Don't know.
Requesting immediate backup.
I'm working on it, lady. It's not easy, you know? Okay, so what was shooting is down here. There's so many opportunities for it to shoot me. Ah, I see. That's what was shooting me. Go away. Good. And that's and that. Something else is shooting me? No. Something else is shooting it! Excellent! Uh-oh. No, no, that's not so excellent. That's something shooting me. Get off me! Ooh, don't go around there. That's where all of the other guns are. Not so much safe, more death. Okay, so the Argon are interacting with the others over there. That's good. Hello there, guns! Oh, my shield's going down very fast. Okay. Now it's completely down. Lovely. Okay. Come on, shield. Repair. Repair now. Good. Thank you. All right. So this side's pretty good, isn't it? This side is pretty good. We just need to get to the shields. Has he got any guns over there? I don't know. I don't think so. I think they're all out at the moment. So what was shooting me is the most important thing. I just need to know what was shooting me. Come on, what was shooting me? What were you? Where were you? Where are you?
Please, no.
I don't know. It might have been a thing from right back here. Don't know, I can't see it.
Danger.
Can't see anything shooting me. Oh, I can see something shooting me now. Okay, can I shoot this shield out before it deals with me? No, no, I can't. Come on. Eep, 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 eep. Oh, hello.
All critical.
Yes, it is. That is indeed correct. Wow. That was a close one. Okay, but most of the guns are now destroyed. And it's heading back to the station to deal with that. These are all tied up with this. Where's our rattlesnake? Way over there. Lovely. If we move it in closer, then we'll be in a ripe position for attacking the eye when we get the opportunity. But we'll have to attack the eye in the next episode because I'm all out of time. In the meanwhile, you take care. Thanks for watching. Feel free to watch other things on my channel. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. See you next time. Bye for now.